Clearance confirmed. Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage. It's alive. How can it be alive?
Again. I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I have. But I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah. Like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all... snapped.
Thank you.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the camera. It looked like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's just... That's not possible.
Thank you.
repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking cameras. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.